when you ask if there's any images that inspire hope, I think of images of protests in the 60s, the civil rights marches, Selma, anything from that world where the strength of people on the street, and we can never forget that, and that it is the power of one times two times 10 times 50, and it is people coming together.